part of there. That's left channel. Put the sleeve over. Connect it up and label it left channel. And I'll just get on with the rest. Yes, for the professional DTS decoder.